Hello everyone. In today's tutorial, you will learn how to remove dynamic wallpaper on macOS Sequoia to free up disk space and improve your Mac's performance and battery life. To remove dynamic wallpaper on macOS Sequoia, open System Settings by clicking its icon in the dock. Then select Wallpaper from the left sidebar. Next, browse through the available wallpapers to select a static wallpaper from the Pictures section. Then, click Show All to view all the static wallpapers on your Mac. Choose one. Or you can choose one of your own images, such as a family photo or a picture of your pet. This ensures your desktop has a background image after you remove the dynamic wallpaper. By the way, some of these wallpapers may not be available on your Mac. If that happens, click the arrow to download it, and then you can set it as your desktop picture or wallpaper. You can now close the System Settings window. To delete the dynamic wallpaper files, make sure the Finder is visible in the menu bar. If you can't see the Finder, click on your desktop to make it appear. Then, click the Go menu and hold down the Option key on your keyboard to reveal the Library folder. While holding down the Option key, click the Library icon to open the Library folder. Once the Library folder is open, click the Item Grouping icon and select Name if it's not already selected. This makes it easier to find what you are looking for.
If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell for more. Thank you.
Then, open the Application Support folder. You may have to scroll down until you see com.apple.mobile-asset-desktop folder. Double-click to open it. Here you can find all the downloaded dynamic wallpapers. To see how much space you can free up on your Mac's SSD or hard disk drive, right-click or control-click on one and select Get Info to view its size. It's 74.3 megabytes. Once you are sure you want to remove the wallpaper, click on it and drag it to the trash. Or right-click on it and select Move to Trash. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on my profile picture and sharing the video links with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.